out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees.
What are we going to do here for this project? You know, I
don't know. I mean, that other guy hasn't even shown up at all.
Nah, he's never here. We're just dumping him. Forget about him.
We still need an idea.
Yeah. What do you think?
I'll Google something. Do you have any ideas? Why did I bother asking?
No clue.
I guess we could always do something with dragons.
Dragons,
yeah.
They have those at the zoo.
Dragons, are you serious?
Leaping lizards.
Throw ideas out there.
I mean, I like zombies. I say we go with like a zombie movie. That'd be fun. I mean, it's Halloween, come on.
Yeah. What about a puppet show?
Seriously?
A puppet show?
That's about where I'm at now, right before the old folks home.
I don't know. I'm getting stressed out here. What are you getting stressed out about? Well, I've been thinking about this project we have to do, that video project.
Oh, yeah. Did you come up with any ideas?
Well, yeah, I think I did. I was thinking about shooting a video of our buddies out in the wild. What do you think about that?
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. I think there's only one problem with that.
Yeah. What's the problem there?
Well, the problem is we don't have any hands. How are we going to hold a video camera?
Oh, you're right. Doggone it. I knew there was something there. There's always a little hitch in the plans there. You know what? I told you. We should have just taken basket weaving. I'm dropping this course. Goodbye.
Dragons, dragons, dragons. Here at the Dragon Emporium, we have dragons for all of your needs. Dragon pictures, dragon books, dragon for seas. Night wish seas? No, That's not dragons. Want a dragon wearing armor? We've got that. Want a dragon with a sword? We've got that too. Big dragons, little dragons, a dragon with two heads, a dragon with five heads. Technically, it's a hydra. We pass the savings on to you. Dragon necklaces, dragon histories, dragon skulls, animal skulls. Why so many dragons? Because I'm completely insane. Insane about dragons. We're overstocked. We're undersold. I'm off my medication and all sales are final. My landlord says I have to get rid of some by the end of the month or I'm getting evicted. So come on down to the Dragon Emporium and pick yours up today.
This is crazy. So what do you want to do now? The dragons? And you want to, what?
I don't know. I think my zombie idea is the best one here. Like, honestly, come on, guys.
I got the props for mine. I got everything. It should be easy.
But zombies are so much fun.
This is crazy. Yeah. You know, this isn't going to work. I'm leaving.
Warren, come on.
We
can't do this with two people. David bailed on us.
I'm dropping this course.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
I need to go home. I'm gonna sell this.